Or who says you can't get good sushi in a landlocked state?
Anyone from California or Florida.
True, but there's a lot of good sushi in Colorado, right?
There is. I can definitely vouch for that.
I don't eat it because it's disgusting, but I've heard that there's good sushi.
You shock me every time you say that. Who doesn't love sushi?
This guy.
He's so crazy. It's so good. Anyways, apparently the Mile High City, we have one of the best sushi restaurants around, but there is a twist. The entire menu is vegan.
Oh, that's interesting. So
right?
According to the new Yelp Top 100 U.S. Restaurants of 2023 list, Wellness Sushi in Denver ranking 73rd for their new take on a classic dish. They're the only Colorado spot to make the entire list this year. So congrats to them. That's awesome.
I'll have to try it because Uchi is typically the best around.
Okay.
I mean, one of them.
Some sushi is vegan by nature, right? But most of it has raw fish in it.
Most of it.
So there you go.
Which is what I prefer.
Something new to check
out. I know,
out.
Right?